Finally made it to Tim River in Algonquin Park. May 19th today. Usually it's pretty bug free by now, but there's quite a few around still. Just waiting to put our canoe in over there. Usually there's a dock, but it looks like the water level is much higher than it usually is, so we're roughing it this time around. Made it to our site after a bit of a canoe journey. No portaging this time. a place to chill out so they can hatch.
It's coming on you.
Yeah, it just wants a spot away from the wind. Trees on the edge of this lake are amazing. They've got these very shallow root systems because they're just growing on the bedrock basically. And when the shoreline recedes a little bit, these trees fall over. But you know, this one's, it looks like it's been that way for a while. And this, so there's this big tree that's kind of fallen. That's growing, and you can see how undercut it is. The whole root system is just about to cave out, basically. And the smaller one to the right of it, still growing. So there's some roots in there that are supplying water. And there's some other crazy ones over there. I'm gonna try and get a little closer to those. But yeah, this right here, that's pretty crazy. And over here is even cooler, I think. Let's go check those out. Love this time of year, early spring, northern Ontario. All the different shades of green and the foliage, new growth coming out. You know, a much lighter green. And then there's the darker shades are all the evergreen trees, pines, spruce, fir. Most of the ones coming out are birch and maple. The deciduous ones, not too much else around here. Just a perfect landscape, I think. My favorite place in the world. Tim Lake, Algonquin Park. all dead and hollow on this side. And the live veins twist up around the dead wood. It's crazy. Very cool. We found a family of geese. Canada geese. Mama, daddy, and three babies look like. Mama's keeping her head low, and the dad's got the head up. Looking for danger. Thank you. fishing right now.